you have this down as a 47th workout. That's got to be a 48th workout. Yeah, it's the end of the 16th week. Okay, May the 20th, 1983, a Friday. You didn't by chance weigh today, did you?
No, I didn't.
Okay, first exercise, calf raise. Same weight we had last time, 350. Boy, before we start this, you are extremely flexible in the down position. Very, very, commented on this to you before. But you're not going as high as I'd like to see you go. Now, I don't really know that you can. Let me see how high you can go with no weight. Yeah, now you're not getting that high with this weight. So let's stay with this until you can, okay? One way you can do it, you get as high as you can and give it a good kick, which will take you up into a high position that you can't then maintain. More of a kick there, pick it up. Last time was 300 pounds. You got 10. We've gone to 310 pounds, the new weight. How about 10 with this? Over the pause at the top. Is it hotter in here than normal?
Very hot.
Why, is the air conditioner off? Or
I don't know. I don't know, but I noticed it being hot as soon as I walked in today.
Well, if the air conditioner is not on, turn it on. It is too hot in here. Somebody doing something about the air conditioning? Okay, leg curl, same weight, 190 pounds. Last time you got 9. Thank you. Okay, 9 little tag on the form, so we'll say that the last one or two there weren't quite as high as it should have been. Okay, now we've had a problem with the chin because we shifted the style of doing it, so we're just back to experimenting. Let's do it without putting the feet on the beam, and let's use 100 pounds and do as many as you can and start from there.
Yeah, I could do it so fast.
On the inside there,
and, I could do it so fast you wouldn't even see it.
We'll do negative chins in world record time, leaving your hands on the bar, your arms hanging in the air.
I
decline press, 200 pounds, last time you got 9 reps, you're going to get about 10 or 11 today. After all, you've had all the reps in the last 3 days, you know, going to Milwaukee and Montreal and Vermont. And
helping people out in the pure interest of science.
Right. Sure that that young fell up there, it really
Yeah.
So this is a new weight, 150. You expressed a little concern last time as to whether or not you were getting your elbows far enough back, and I'll watch you real close this time to make sure I believe you were. But
thank you. Okay.
Hey, 10 degree chest, same weight, 160. You got 10 last time and a tag zone form. So you'll get about 11 today. You've been coming up real fast on this. Tag on the form.
Okay.
Now, rotary torso. 210 pounds. This is the one you're really coming up on. Last time you get 10 to the left, 12 to the right. If you can get 12 each way on this, then in less than 15 weeks, you've tripled your strength in this exercise.
Well, being as I got 12 last time on one side, can I just...
One
side. Can I just do 12 to the left side and we'll call it even?
No, you gotta get 14 for both sides. Tell you what, I'll settle for 15 to the right.
Yeah, you just gotta hit two on this side.
No, we'll call 15, it 15 to the right. See, you did two more to the right last time you did to the left, so you gotta do two more today. That'll be 15 now to the right. Now that you're warmed up, see?
Yeah.
Feels like they got the air conditioner going for a change.
Doesn't feel like it to me.
Pour your water over your head then.
There's not enough left in there to pour. Thank you.
70 degree shoulder. Same weight, 170 pounds. Last time you got 9 and I tagged you on the form. What time do you get into Wyoming tonight? About midnight?
No, about 10. And I get back at 2 o'clock Monday morning.
That's great.
Should feel real good for the Monday workout.
Where are you going, Cheyenne?
Cheyenne, yeah. I may need a dog sled to get through the snow.
We got snow up there?
We had 2 feet in Denver the day before yesterday.
Lovely. In the middle of the summer, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, lateral raise, same weight, 110 pounds, 9 reps last time. Thank you. truck. New weight, 90 pounds. Last time you got 15 with 85. And 90 pounds on this machine is a lot of iron.
Yeah.
At 15 with that. Well, we can have that one. 95. Okay, Boyer, I think by and large stay with most of the weights, including that rotary torso.
Okay.
Let's stay with that and work up the weights. And you're getting a little bit of pause between your reps there and so forth. You know, in one or two, you didn't quite stay at the top as long as I felt you should. So let's stay with that. And you're really doing them, you know, good, absolute form there. Not that these are bad, they're not, but okay, okay. You're doing good.